You're going to take the softball, place it in the middle of your quad, and lie face down on it, right over top of the middle of your thigh. And then with your thigh off the ground, you're going to do three small knee flexions, keeping your hip elevated, and then move forward and get the next point until you get down all the way to your knee.